Yeah, just, you know, we made some adjustments at halftime and how they were playing our stuff. And, you know, we just, you know, kept trying to play fast, wear them out a little bit, you know. Yeah, they kept switching a little bit in and out of odd front to, you know, an even front. I think they were searching for some answers early. We struggled a little bit in that second quarter, you know, as they were making some adjustments for us to make the adjustments we needed to make. We regrouped at halftime, got back to what we were doing, just some of the run pass option stuff. Yeah, you know, and we talked to our guys about that. We felt like it would be a four-quarter game, and we were gonna, you know, we figured we'd have to score and just keep plugging and keep playing fast. Try to, you know, get a lot of plays, wear them out, and get some big plays on them here and there. And, you know, I think for the most part, we kind of ran out of time and had a couple drives. I wish we would have finished better. We made some mistakes that hurt us, eventually hurt us in the end.
Tommy threw 51 passes. Say about this offense tonight, how it was different than maybe some of the other, you know, some of the other games you called, and how much you liked it about what your team did with you?
Well, I liked that we played fast. I think we all realized, you know, we knew they were a good offense. They were probably going to score some points. We knew we needed to. We took some chances on fourth down, Barney, you know. We knew we needed to. We had a lot of run pass option stuff in it. And it worked effectively, even though he threw 55, you know, probably 20 of those could have just as easily been runs, depending on how they were playing us.
Talk a little bit about just the heart that you saw out of these guys in that second half.
Yeah, you know, I'm really proud of them. You know, I never doubted it. I felt like our guys knew it was four quarters. We kept telling them that. You know, we just kept telling them, plug away, plug away, plug away, plug away. When you play fast, you get a guy out of a gap. You get a guy who doesn't go with a guy in motion. You get a guy who blows coverage. You get a big play. I mean, that's kind of what happened. Hit Westy all of a sudden on a big play. We hit, you know, Amir hits a run. There's nobody in that gap. Boom, he breaks it out for a touchdown. You know, just little things like that start happening.
What was the decision behind you being on the sideline?
With the tempo we were doing, I needed to be down there and get a feel of when the slowdown, when not, substitution issues, things, not subbing guys when we were playing fast. It's hard to have a third wheel, you know, a guy in between. So I just, you know, wanted to do that.
How did you feel that it worked out, or how was it different?
I don't know, it was fun.
Was this the most open game plan you've had?
Yeah. We did a lot of things.
Is that fun for you?
I swear, Alex, I thought he was behind on that touchdown pass. Didn't you guys think so? God, dog, I told him to get behind a quarterback.
You worked on that play a lot, didn't you?
Not really.
No?
We had it last year. We never ran it.
But was this a fun night? I mean, this,
yeah, it was
like
fun.
This was your offense.
Yeah, it was fun.
For you, on that, the third and fourth down plays or whatever toward the end of the game there, what was the thought process?
God,
and kind of what were you thinking?
Yeah, it was just a run pass option. The guy bailed on DeMornay, gave him a little hitch. DeMornay went a little bit too far inside. Tommy just missed them, you know. They were playing off coverage on him. We threw it all night, kept hitting a little hitch route, 5, 6, 8 yards every single time we threw it. Same thing happened. We just missed it. And on the fourth down, oh, God, you asked DeMornay, he'll tell you. He should have just stayed outside. Amir cut the guy down. He cut back inside. The guy who had a man-to-man trailed the play, and he made the tackle. If he'd have ran to the outside, he might have scored.